I think what really attracts me to chess is growing up in spaces of transition. Independence in Zimbabwe, democracy 94. It's a game that that the idea of hypocrisy can't last for more than five moves, and that you can never judge your opponent in terms of the color of their skin, their class, their education, but it's through this this extraordinary battle of the mind where we share this fight for a kind of perfection in terms of how we express who we are at that moment, at that time, on 64 squares.